Hi, my name's Mark Ravenhill from GLP, and here we are on the GLP booth at LDI 2011. And today I wanted to show you one of our new products, which is from GLEC, which is our video division called Solaris. And Solaris looks like this. It's a flexible system of video pixels. Each golf ball size pixel that we have here has got RGB LEDs inside and gives a full 360 degree coverage, as you can see in the ones we've got on the side here. The lines all connect together in various lengths to form long lines like we can see in the chandeliers that we've created up on the truss here. Each ball can get mapped individually through a DVI signal and then addressed individually and content run across it. Being a flexible system, we've got many different applications. We can create a three-dimensional chandelier, as you can see. We can create a two-dimensional curtain. We can roll them up and shove them in a tube, as we've done here as well. So it's a great, real, flexible solution for bringing video content where you want something creative and away from maybe a standard screen. Solaris is a system that, because it's very flexible, has obviously lots of different options in the way it connects and all the rest of it. So just to give a sample price of what you would expect, the central chandelier that you can see up on the top has a retail price of about $50,000. But of course, that can be broken apart and created into lots of different configurations.
How many strings are we looking at in the chandelier system?
We're looking at about 96 strings in the chandelier. Now, we actually do make some ones in different lengths as well. Instead of just being eight on a string here, we have some with two and some with a single ball as well. So as you can see, the ends have been tapered down to add to the design effect, and that's just by adding them on. To add strings on, there's basically a four-pin connector, and these will just lock into each other like so when we're connecting them together in long line. So it's very fast to put together and to take down as well. And that's Solaris.